Hello, myself Dr. Amit Parashar. I am a senior dental surgeon practicing at SCI International Hospital GK1, New Delhi. Today we are discussing on aligners. Right now you are seeing it is so much trending on the Facebook and WhatsApp, but people don't have any idea about the aligners, what they are and how they are useful to us. See, these aligners, you can say that it is a substitution of your braces, dental braces. As we know that patients having their malocclusion means their teeth are not in alignment. So it is a way of treatment where we can correct the smile designing of the patient and alignments of the tooth. So why these are advantageous rather than braces? Because we have seen so many patients coming to the dentist and they are complaining, sir, we are having problem in our malocclusion and we want to have a metal braces and we want to have a ceramic braces. But disadvantage is because patient has to attend clinic multiple settings he has to give, and moreover it is not convenient and it is not comfortable. Sometimes the wire which we are placing over the teeth, it came out, and so many, and there is, because patient is not able to come at the given appointment time, so there is lack of miscommunication between the patient and the dentist. As a result, the patient won't get the desired result as they are expecting and treatment will be delayed. So in that way we can go for aligners. So aligners will be the choice of treatment rather than going for a metal braces or ceramic braces. Now the question arises about the costing of this aligners. Yes, I can say that these aligners are little bit expensive as compared to metal braces and ceramic braces, but results which we are getting from aligners is marvelous and patient satisfaction is very good. So if budget is not an issue, then patient can go with the aligners and they can get a very good result as compared to metal and ceramic braces. So for any further queries, please feel free to contact us. Thank you.